everyone. We are so glad you joined us today. I'm Mindy.
I'm Cindy. If you're watching online, we're thankful you've joined us as well. Here are a few upcoming events you might be interested in. The annual Palace of Praise Golf Tournament is planned for Saturday, September 26th at Hidden Trails in Dexter, Missouri. Stop by the Ministry Center to sign up. For more information, contact Pastor Mike Lampkin.
Lorna Williams invites all grieving parents who have lost children to death to a Moving Forward Together meeting on Thursday, September 10th at 6 p.m. in room 102.
All ladies are invited to join Vicki Holloway for a ladies' Bible study on Tuesdays at 6 p.m., September 1st through October 6th in the Metro. They'll be studying Jeremiah, Daring to Hope in an Unstable World by Melissa Spolstra. You can order your book from Amazon or Lifeway. Sign up today at the Ministry Center in the foyer.
Marriages Ministries is hosting a Becoming One training for anyone who is single, dating, engaged, married, divorced, anyone who is interested in having godly relationships. The training will be in room 101 on August 29th from 9 to 3 p.m. There is no charge for the training and lunch will be provided. No child care will be available. Sign up at the Ministry Center in the foyer. For more information, contact Wayne or Lynn Kinsey at marriagesfreedom@gmail.com.
If you're new to the Palace and would like to know more about our church family, Connect Track is for you. Connect Track is a six-week series that includes teaching on our basic beliefs, lunch with the pastors and staff, a tour of the building, and information about opportunities to serve. Registration for the Sunday track is at capacity, but there is space available in the Wednesday track that begins September 16th at 6 p.m. in room 102. Come to the Ministry Center to sign up.
Real Men Ministries invites all men ages 16 and up to join them for Forge Spiritual and Physical Fitness on September 5th from 4 to 6 p.m.
Real Men Ministries invites all men and their families to a barbecue-themed potluck dinner in the Metro on Saturday, September 19th at 5 p.m. Stop by the Ministry Center to sign up. For more information on the physical fitness event or the potluck, contact Anthony Crenette at 573-872-1742.
Christway Ministries asks that you be praying and planning to attend Recovered 2020. Watch this for more information.
Hi, I am Keith Brogy with Christway Recovery at the Palace of Praise. We want to invite you to Recovery 2020, formerly known as Recovery Fest. This is a community outreach event to restore hope to the people in our area struggling with drugs and alcohol addiction. Please come out and join us for a free event with live music and lots of door prizes. The date is Saturday, September 12th from 12 p.m. to 3 p.m. This will be a family-friendly event with the Kids Zone.
That's it for this week. Follow us on social media, the church app, or visit our website for updates on current or future events.
Now enjoy time in worship and the Word.